Ladies and babies, welcome back to more Slappy Meats Plays by Shock Infinite. Last time, I think we passed the audition. Yeah. We made the perfect Booker duet. Because we know how to do it. What's that? Machine gun. Psh. Hurts, though. Those are my sick loots. Oh yeah, I do need some of that.
Go ahead.
Sure thing. Oh, volley gun. Shit, I thought that was medkit. Sorry, medkits, right? Is this... No, it's more salts. More Bronco, baby. In case I missed it some other time? I don't know, man. What was up with that? I am kind of partial with the more down-to-earth guns. You know, the accurate ones. The normally handier ones. The big OP ones like this. They're cool and all, but... I don't know. They seem less versatile? Well, this one is really quite versatile. Oh, fuck it, I'll take it.
There's a door over here.
Thanks.
That's the way down.
No. Wait, where do I go? I don't know what to do. What's going on here? Did I see a little prompt pop up? No? Nothing? Okay. So.
I thought you a fool, dear brother, when you told me that you heard wonderful music trumpeting from holes in the thin air. I began to doubt your mental integrity. But not only have you made
your fortune
from these doodads, you have lit the path for me as well.
So his brother's doing things? Doodads? Machines is his brother, Shenlin.
Well, it's gonna be 2012 before I'm interested in one like you.
Way to go. Hi. You're doing great.
Money. Want it?
Nah. What a flattering picture. Like pseudo anime, kind of? Oop, kinda hit the mic there. Who the hell? Wait, what? Wait a minute, what? Isn't that Preston? Isn't that Preston Downs? What? That doesn't make any sense. Okay, whatever. Alright. What does that say? The Cody? The fuck is that? Totel. Quite a few murders. What does it say? Marks. Minus three from what? From what? Can you not math? I don't know, man. I don't know what you're trying to annotate there. Nothing. Ooh, take it easy there. I dig. So obviously this way, yes. Get a pock lick, excellent. Hmm. this thing rusted to holy hell, or is it just like copper? I guess it's copper. Gold? Was it the lighting? I don't know. Maybe this thing's just really fancily emblazoned with precious metals.
Chen Lin, cell number 9.
Huh? Oh. Vincent Hanley. Diego Milano. Albert Wesker. Slate?
Point that somewhere else.
Shh. Slate, huh? As in now?
Locked. Elizabeth.
Looks simple enough.
I'm gonna eat this almond joy while you pick that lock.
Looks like Fink.
Really?
Yeah, that's with the Pinkertons. They call us in when the workers got restless.
To do what?
Demonstrate the folly of men striking, throwing down tools.
You hurt people.
I'll tell you this. Sometimes there's precious need for folks like Fitzroy.
Why?
Because of folks like me.
Done.
Well, shucks. Oh, don't be so humble, Booker.
Something ain't right. We're ready for
no, it's fine. Criminy. Oh. It's fine. Oh, I can't get ammo for it. Oh. Thank you for the ammo for it. Mm-hmm. Aha! Good book.
That's it. That's the book for the clock shop.
I'm going to it. Right the goddamn now. I'm a looting machine. Can't be stopped. Wait, just take me out to the... Oh, shit. Speaking of which. Salt.
Feel better already.
Crow murder. The health. More health. Smoke my salt. I think that might have, that invincibility period might have actually prevented the cigarettes from harming me. Might not be just combat damage. But it's hard to tell, because it takes so little from you anyway. Man, I almost missed this room. That would have been a bitch. Can't have that. The loot train has no brakes. And you keep looking like I should pick you up. Had to think about that punch, I guess. Is that just a plain dollar bill? Wait, what the? More? Oh, potty. Oh, here's the potty. Where was my invitation? Did I already see the first lady? I probably did. Wait, huh? Maybe not. Well, if it doesn't give me the achievement progress, then
I guess so.
Okay. I'm trying to be patient here. Alright, guess that's it. What the f- give me the mun-muns. Thank you. Crap. So I need that health care right now. Could use this TP though. Flush that shit. What did it say? Was there a wallet? Or did it say use toilet? Purse! Looting machine. Did I miss a person here or something? Purse or a wallet? Ugh, lockpick. Goddamn. Good thing I keep doubling back. I'm rather not fond of leaving loot behind. Hey, there's that thing. Room. Whoa. Alright, okay, what do we got? Your stuff. That's just an ashtray. Who left that burning? I imagine. So much for the good times.
I'm physically addicted to the good times.
Not the best Buck Strickland impersonation, but you get the idea, perhaps.
Do you know what Daisy Fitzroy and her anarchist cronies want for you? Strike, they say. Throw down your tools, they say. Why, I tell you,
it was
the
over this way.
You do, you will see what those hyenas are made of.
Something here? To the docks?
Where are they going to be when it's cold outside?
No.
And your boy's got the mumps and you've got nothing on your table but regret. You see what the Vox Populi are selling? They're selling dreams! And dreams, my friend, they don't come cheap!
Losing your shit there, buddy. Kinda lost track of your metaphor halfway through. So tell me. Tell me your stories. The broken one?
This looks like the one.
Set it to midnight.
Yeah. Okay.
I'll be.
Fair enough. God, yes, give me that.
I do like the salts.
I am a salty bastard. Hey, bunch of lockpicks. This book. Nothing? Okay, fine.
I came to Columbia because I believed in God, and because I believed in honor. But Slade has shown me this. There is no God in shutting our brothers out from the family of man, and there is no honor in defending those who are strangers to its meaning. Perhaps in Finkton there is one more deserving of my service.
Oh, whoops.
Lately, I've been hearing a whole mess of funny new ideas. Paid vacation, 8-hour days.
So, wait, in her first, in Lance Corporal Vivian Monroe's previous Voxophone recording, it sounded like she was extolling Slate as a badass. She was like, she was saying that. Oh. Man. These doors. Shit! Man. Whoa. That's pretty cool. What do I have on my head now? Shelter life. I'll just take it. Shelter life still seems to be more universal. Oh, hey. Seems to be more universally useful. Not the best looking fire. I'll tell you. Oh, it keeps like blinking out entirely. Seen better fire. Oh, look, there was one. Hand cannon. I'll stick with this, I guess. Oh.
Can you unlock this?
Looks easy enough.
Don't slip by me, motherfucker. All aboard the loot train. Yeah. What the? Was there a thing? Or was it just a lighting trick? Going back up. Going back up. It was a thing. Okay, got a Sammy Sam and a pineapple. Tasty treats, the both of them. Moving on. I already dealt with you. I'm really not sure why I have Colors of the Wind stuck in my head, but I sure do. Anarchus! Death too good for him, says Warden Watts. Partial list of those who have been rescued. Society agog in agony. Very catchy. Impertinent question number 15. Why is this? Shut up, game. Why? Why aren't we rich? I don't know, dude. I've been asking myself that for years. Okay. Hey, bird. Doing great? He's fine. Oh, bird remains. Probably not, really. You never know, huh? Oh, gee, is this meant for us to watch? Oh, way to do it.
Tell us what you know about Fitzroy, you goddamn kook. We know you can hear us. You want to say something?
I think you got your racial slurs wrong. You gonna throw that bucket of ice water on him? Looking to see how your water effects are when they... Yeah, whatever. I see they've developed talkies up here in Colombia. Quite ahead of the time, if I must say. You know, in that regard.
Privies down here.
They treat them like animals.
Yeah, come on. You almost had me there. Whew! That was a close one. You had me worried. Tell me, Jeff Bridges. I can't hear his racist tirade. Excuse me.
Or drown your flock under an ocean of water. Cruelty can be instructive. And what is Columbia if not the schoolhouse of the Lord?
Hey, man. Yeah, hanging in there. Who am I seeing right now?
Slate.
Yeah.
He looks... You were right. Sparing him was no mercy.
So, lobotomized or what? What's going on? He had that crazy crap on his head before. What is that? It looks like stone. Was he in this rough a shape before? Pretty sure. Your hands look vaguely like flippers. You look a little bit like Ellis from RoboCop. I think it was Ellis. Toxic waste guy. It's like Eli or Ellis or Ennis. asshole. Five picks. Oh, what, what cell is he in? I want to go to the correct one by mistake. Nine. All right, we will go to number nine. Number nine. Number nine. Number nine. Next time.
If all you see around you are yellow, black, and brown, and they've got the sights on all the fields with wipers in your town, pop your pistols, load the cannon, make sure bayonets are fixed, or else we'll rue the day when the race is intermixed. The readiness is...